The very first episode of Fringe cost J.J. Abrams $10 million, and it was 2 hours long. It's also a based in Boston movie. He was running experiments in the 70s and 80s while he's on LSD. Leonard Nimoy came out of acting retirement